Three more missionaries have now been released after being kidnapped in Haiti back in October. The Ohio-based Christian Aid Ministry says in a statement, those who were released are safe and seem to be in good spirits, but they're not able to say any more than that right now. Back in late November, two other hostages from that group were released to bring the total to five. 12 people, though, are still being held captive by a notorious Haitian gang known for brazen kidnappings and killings.